Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Alien Isolation. I saved right here. Please wait, I don't know why. But yeah, we are going to check around. We are supposed to find help. Alright, so let's go see if we could find any help. Oh wait, what's this? Oh, this is like my inventory. Alright, I know there's like a little thing to, let me just check input mapping. Sprint, crouch, aim, charge, focus. Okay, wait, next, peek. Tap. You and I. Do I have to crouch for this?
Sevastopol stability compromised. Proceed to the nearest.
Alright, I have no idea. What's this? Oh, sure, jeez. Climb in. Alright, so what's so important in here? Alright, oh, shit, oh. Don't have a flashlight. Let's go to the red light on, because it's always good to go to the red light, so let's do this, yay! Okay, in here, in through the seeping anus. We are going to alright, terminal. Sevastolink. Oh, nice, okay. Folder crypto. Oh, folder corrupted, okay. Decommissioning. Two engine team. So boys and girls, you probably heard the whispers about Sevastopol, and now I can confirm it's official. Sevastopol is being decommissioned. I'll go over with you, each of you, with the means in regards to your contracts and next placement, but for now, you will still have the job to do. The suites want this done and with a skeleton crew, which means it will be only be getting a few outside contractors to help, but it does mean overtime. I recommend taking what you can do as far as available. I should point out that the decommissioning does not mean lucky dip. Everything here has to be accounted for. You personally escort anyone found helping themselves to a commander marshal wing. Chief. Okay. What about... File crafted. Alright. Okay, no, I wanna... Okay, awesome. So these files are all corrupted, nothing down here. Oh, it says... Collect compound. How do I check my inventory? Like, to make shit... Oh, that's how I look. Okay, no, I have to click the X, the one I changed for crouching. Okay. Shit. Ow. Whoa. Oh, shit. Are you okay, Amanda Ripley? I saw something on the table there. I didn't check. Damn. Okay, what's this? God damn. Can I check? Can I use the flare? Q and art activate. Oh shit, that lens flared out. Oh wait, what's this? I saw something. No? Alright. Oh, this is giving me bad memories of the camera game that with the phone. Whatchamacallit? I don't remember, but oh my god, it was like this game about mazes, and oh my lord, was it scary. I never want to play it again, because I beat it, so I'm all good. Oh, climbing to the light. Awesome, cool beans, yeah. Compound. I don't know how to make things, but whatever. We'll figure it out later. Oh, shit.
Hello?
Anyone
here?
It's locked. Okay. Forgotten. No, we're not. I'm here. Don't worry. Jeez. This life... Okay. Okay. What am I supposed to do?
Doesn't anything here work?
That's my question. Find a way to restore power. Oh, okay, use. Oh, I have to click. Okay. Oh, again? Again? Oh, okay. Now I have to do it to this one too? Oh, no, it's a save game. That's not sensitivity though. What's happening? I wasn't looking. Sevastopol, Sevastolink. Yay, more Sevastolink computers. Alright, pause and read. Okay, I paused and I read everything. Oh gosh, alright, so what did I turn on? What did I turn on? Find a way, oh no, I didn't turn it on yet. Do I have to open this? Restore power. From where? Do I have to do it from in here? Oh, okay, the code. Langley, if you're looking for the stash, I've moved it, you left it. 0340. Okay, so the code is 0340. I wonder where that may be. I can use this code. I think on that door right there. Because it has a code lock. Oh, wait, what's this? Can I do anything? No, I cannot. This seems to do the trick, so... 0340. I got it right! Awesome. Oh, we're so good. What's this? Sensor. Nothing there. Just to get a sensor. Bonding agent. Medkit. Q. Oh. How do I...
Blaine!
Contact the Torrens. Where am I supposed to go to contact it?
God damn it!
Oh wow, they shut off the shutters. Oh, nice. That always helps. Okay, what am I supposed to do? Where am I supposed to go to contact them? I'm supposed to go down here. It's all dark and ugh. The aliens better not come and destroy me. Oh, nice hockey. Ooh, what's this? Flare? Oh, it's a flare. Don't remind me. Oh, what's this? Gotta click E. Press the button. We win. Oh, it turned on the lights. Oh, what's this? Nothing of importance. Oh, I'm supposed to go in here. No, it's a joke. Compound B. Is there any scrap metal?
Oh. Today's update. After numerous demands, Marshal Waits finally called a public meeting to address the rumors that have been circulating on Sevastopol.
That awesome mass sensitivity!
...to be evasive, and after only a few minutes, he and his team were pelted by projectiles...
Alright, more Sevastolink.
A gun was fired, there was panic, and now Waits and what's left of his team are forcibly ejecting us from the terminal. Feels like we're on our own now.
No, you're not. You're just lonely and loner, and I don't know. Alright, so what are we supposed to do? I have a flare in my hand. Oh, open the vent. What am I supposed to do with this vent? Oh, by going. Okay. The light, it's Iron Moon. Alright. Where am I supposed to go? Alright then. I'm not there. Oh, I'm supposed to go back up. Wait a minute. Climb out. Is this where I'm supposed to go, or just, oh no, I'm, it's a new area, so I'm guessing, yeah.
This whole damn place is falling apart.
You don't say, Ripley. What's this? Little Star Wars drone. What? Now what? What now? How do I get past it? How do I get past this? Am I supposed to go here? Oh, maybe I'm supposed to go on this side. No, it's blocked. Can I jump? No, I can't. Where am I supposed to go? This side isn't blocked, apparently. Can I climb over? No, I cannot. Am I going crazy? Oh, am I supposed to move this? Or... oh yeah, I'm supposed to. Oh god. Yay! Now I can make a med kit! Because I'm awesome. What do you mean insufficient scrap? I need 10. I don't have enough. Damn it. Is it scrap? No, it's not scrap. Can we be the wizard? Who would have thought I had to move R2 back to over there? Alright, no clue where I'm going. But I'm going to go away now. Next save point, that's going to be the end of the episode. Is there a save point nearby? No, there isn't. This looks like a bad area to be. I'm just going to go. Okay. Nothing to do. Plasma torch. What? Plasma torch? Isn't that iron torch? What's this mean, this chair? What? How much shit do I need? Sorry I'm rocking all over these bodies, but I need to get to my destination. Thank you. Okay. Is that a safe station? No. Clicky, all right. I need a jack for that, I think. Okay. Can't go through there. Ion torch. God. Okay, where am I supposed to go? Plasma torch, oh my lord, what's the difference? Alright, I went to the wrong way, but I did open something, so... wait, what's this? Oh, it's just the same area. Maybe I unlocked something out there, or I don't know. I have no idea. Oh wait, okay. Okay, let's go upstairs then. I don't know. Fuck the marshals. Oh nice, okay. Safe station? Safe station. So thank you all so much for watching. Hope you guys have enjoyed this little shenanigans video. If you have, please leave likes, favorite, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you all so much for watching, and make sure to tell me what puzzles I need to solve next so I can try to figure them out beforehand. So thank you all so much for watching, and peace!